We can have all parents and family members and senior basketball players and cheerleaders in the court of the lobby area by the back door. We can start with this company. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the John C. O'Brien Gymnasium, Bishop State High School. We're here tonight to celebrate senior night for our boys' basketball program, as well as our cheerleading program. We would like to take a moment to say thank you and show our appreciation for all the commitment, dedication, and hard work that has led up to tonight. Not only for the student athletes, but also for the families and parents who have supported them throughout their career here at Joseph State. Let's have a big round of applause for all the parents and family members. Before we proceed to the ceremony, we have a couple of special guests here with us tonight that we would like to acknowledge. First, Mrs. Carol Markey. Mrs. Markey has been an incredible friend, supporter, and neighbor of Bishop Stang for more than 50 years. She is the matriarch of a family that has seen countless members pass through these halls. We thank her for her friendship and for being here with us tonight. Let's have a huge round of applause for Mrs. Carol Markey. Second, Mrs. Jean O'Brien. Mrs. O'Brien has also been an incredible part of our Bishop Stang family for many decades. Mrs. O'Brien is the wife of the late John C. O'Brien, who our gymnasium is rightly named after. She makes it a point to still attend many events and support our entire Bishop Stang community. There is simply no Bishop Stang without Mrs. O'Brien. We thank her for being here with us tonight. Let's have a big round of applause for Mrs. O'Brien. Senior individually. The coaches for both programs have expressed their thoughts for each senior student. I will read them on their behalf. First, from the cheerleading program, senior Janie Correa. Janie has been a varsity cheerleader for the past 4 years. She is always there to brighten everyone's day and lift the overall mood of the team. Thank you for all of your efforts. Janie is accompanied by her parents, Janice and Jerison. Let's hear it for them. Next up, we have senior Bianca Rigo. Bianca has been a varsity cheerleader for the past 4 years, and we were lucky enough to have her join us this year from Bishop Conley. She brings the fun and spirit to the team. Thank you for all of your efforts, Bianca. She is accompanied by her mother, Whitney, and grandmother, Lane. And now from the boys' basketball program. First up, number 14, senior Marty Zeitz. We had the pleasure of adding Marty to our community right before the season began. He has pushed our team's performance to a higher level because of how hard he practices, raising everyone's skill level. This season, he achieved his career high of 16 points against Archbishop Williams, making 4 of his 5 three-pointers. Marty is escorted by his parents, Missy and Mark. Let's hear it from him. Next up is number 21, senior Tyler Harrison. Yeah. Tyler has been in the Bishop State basketball program for the last 4 years. This season, he has played an integral part in the success of our team. His ball handling skills are well known to anybody who has watched a game this season. He has been a leader by example for our program. Tyler is accompanied by his parents, Michelle and Greg. It's your turn. Next up, we have number 23, senior Jack DeRose. Jack has also been a member of the Bishop Stang basketball program for the last 4 years. This year, he has flourished into a great starting center for our basketball team. His physicality in practice and in games has pushed our team to a tremendous level of toughness, allowing our team to succeed. Jack will be attending Endicott next year and playing football. Jack is accompanied by his parents, Renee and Scott. Let's hear it from them. Next up, we have number 12, senior Gavin Mora. Gavin has served as a team captain for the season. He has worked hard for every second practice, games, weight room workouts, and film sessions. He has been our local leader, while also leading by example. Everyone in our program can count on Gavin to do whatever is needed of him to the best of his ability at all times. His defensive intensity is rubbed off on everyone, contributing to our team's success. Younger players in our program can and have learned a lot from Gavin as a player, leader, and most importantly, a person. Gavin is accompanied by his parents, Tara and Rob. Give it up for him. Last but not least, number 13, senior Craig Navarro. Craig is serving as team captain alongside Gavin. His improvement over the course of his 4 years in the Bishop State basketball program has been tremendous. This year, he has proven to be a top scorer, rebounder, and defender in our conference. This preseason, Craig's drawn a lot of responsibility for our program, attending every great room session while also encouraging the rest of the students to join. He has developed into a great player for us, and we know that his best basketball is ahead of him. Craig is accompanied by his parents, Paula and Craig Sr. Give it up for him. Seniors and to the families for your commitment to Bishop Stanley. We wish you all the best in all of these endeavors. We look forward to seeing you back in the gym in the future. One last time, let's have a big round of applause for all of our seniors and their families.
Thank you.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the John C. O'Brien Gymnasium for tonight's MIAA basketball matchup featuring the Somerset Early Graders. And our mission today starts. Both schools are proud members of the MIAA and the Sub School Mission is proud of the players to play, coach, and the game officials to officiate. Now, for tonight's starting lineups. First, the Somerset Berkeley. Number 11, sophomore, Colton Virginia. Number 12, sophomore, Don Taylor. Number 00, junior, Max Finlay. Number 14, junior, Brendan McDonald. And number 13, senior, Mason McGeeris. The waiver is approved by Robert Slater, assisted by Chris Mendes. And now, for our official standing. Number 23, senior, Jack Rose. Number 14, senior, Marvin Fites. Number 13, senior, Frank Guevara. Number senior, Tyler Harrison. And his final report by Jake Castro, assisted by Derek Amaral and Ben Snowden. And now, if you would please rise and remove your hats, we'll start with prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Father in heaven, we ask your blessing in the game we are about to play. Give each one of us the courage to play this game in a manner which by our words and our actions is pleasing to you. Let us enter into this competition in a spirit of sportsmanship and with respect for the members of the opposing team. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Please remain standing for the national anthem. Thank you.
Yeah! Yeah! Thank you. Thank you. Shooter got hit. Thank you. too big, too high, too high, too high. Too high.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.